Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, I've got probably one of my favorite dishes, jerk chicken with bean rice and fried plantains. I've made some jerk barbecue sauce. So basically I've made the jerk paste, the base, used half for marinating the chicken and grilling, of course, and the other half mixed with ketchup and made basically barbecue sauce out of it. It's got a little bit of heat and it's super delicious. Alright guys, I hope you like this one. Let's eat. A little note on the side. I've actually never had plantain before. First time trying them. Nice and starchy. Not what I expected. I've been prepping this for 2 days. Thank you.